fashion blogger here in NYC, and I'm also a wardrobe stylist. I would like to introduce to you today Robert Cohen. He's a photographer, and he's shooting for the Fabulous Faces photo shoot-off. So, tell us a little bit about yourself, Robert.
Well, I'm a photographer, clearly, and I also write part-time, freelance.
Okay.
And, within the past year, I actually quit my day job and decided that I wanted to just try to make a living creating art full-time.
Okay. So have you got any editorial work?
No, not much right now. I've just been working on personal projects.
Okay.
And a couple other things, some favorites here and there.
Nice.
But less editorial for now.
Nice. So I'm a writer myself, so what do you write about?
Mostly fiction.
Okay.
And then when I have to pay the bills, I actually do some commercial writing.
Exactly.
Probably all the commercials you see on TV that you forward through, stuff like that.
Totally.
I forward through them myself when I'm home.
Right. So what was it like today shooting everyone?
It was fun. Everyone was really cool, easy to work with. And, when you're at an event like this, when everyone's here and kind of in it for the same reason, it's just easy to get along and work together, go smoothly.
Okay, so let the viewers know how they can reach Robert Cohen.
You can find me on Twitter at Robert P. Cohen, and also my website, robertpcohen.com. It's all very simple. Just remember Robert P. Cohen.
Okay. So thank you for stopping by.
My pleasure.
Have a wonderful evening, okay?
Yes, you too. All right.